had to mute my stream thing. Hello guys, how are you today? For today guys, we'll do some Darksiders, because I've just been watching another streamer who was doing Darksiders, and he made me think, do you know what? I haven't played Darksiders for like ages. So yeah, we're playing a bit of Darksiders today guys. But yeah, like I say, if you want to see more of my content, links are down below. Like my Twitch, my Discord, my YouTube, all that sort of thing is down in the description. So if you feel like you want to join, feel free. I say, hopefully this should go on YouTube. So if it does go on YouTube, welcome to you on YouTube. Welcome to the Sim Hub channel. Welcome. But as I say, if you're not watching this on YouTube and you're watching this on Twitch, also welcome. But yes guys, as I say, on this channel we do farming, we do train sims, like train simulating, train sim world 2. We also do trucking, not ETS2 sadly. But we do all sorts of games on here guys, so feel free to, if you're watching, or if you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to put a like as well. Okay, that just made me jump. Right. Okay, my music is off. Right, I'm going to start a new game on this, because I haven't played it for... Yeah, it's fine, override. Hopefully easy. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna say guys, I was gonna do the Red Dead Online update today, but it hasn't appeared in my ready to install, so that'd be hopefully.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood, known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named, the Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals, to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
Wow. Interesting.
Thank you. guys.
Thank you.
end of them.
I answer the call.
Yeah. behind that.
Thank you. horsemen, you forget the law. No call was given, yet the destroyer marched, and there you were found, under his black banner, if the claims are true.
To hell with your claims! The seals were broken! I was summoned!
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You aided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail. And the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
Just bear with me, my friend. Hi, Bloody Well. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Welcome on.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
You might as well just go woof. Like breaking things. Oh. I go down there. Yes, what did you see, Bloody Wolf? I'm not playing farm or anything this time. I'm actually playing something very different. Oh shit.
Yeah!
louder than me. Trying to deal with. Oh, you have a chair. Well, is that any better for you? Because I did turn the sound down. Just bear with me a moment, guys. Back in a second. Sorry about that, guys. Had a personal call. Right, there we go. Straight through the floor. Another box. Crossroads.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years? About a century, long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions. There were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger, and I'll feed your curiosity.
I set a mic on him, it's still too loud. See? Sound was actually halfway, so if I have the sound there. See, I've turned the sound down, guys, again. People are going to probably say, it's too quiet now. And that sound is too quiet for me. Am I feeling better? 50-50 at the moment. Oh, it's you again. Hello. Throw something at you. You are doing my head. Shut up, you. I think of you. Yeah, I'm still 50-50 at the moment. So I'm still not great. Thank you. Ah, oh, for God's sake, you are a pain in the ass to kill. Oi! Thank you. Right, is there a way to... I'm gonna go back on it. No way I can get up there. That's going to give me 473. I'm actually dive. You need 500. Oh, hello, you. Nice of you to come and say hi. See you later. Come back. There you go, I've got fire open.
We have enough souls to feed Volbrum's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own. But with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find, he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Go away, you.
Farewell for now.
Yeah.
my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
Was the gate? I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
More souls. Wow. Health. Okay, I can't go that way. That's what I think of the chair. Bloody mind. Oh great, there's another one down here. Came through here and found some more health. That was pretty good. What happened to the blood elf? Shut up. Thank you. careful.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
I will take your head! Destroy him! Destroy this fool!
Yes.
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle.
All that blood. No, can't go down there.
here to play execution. They should have set all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer! He's beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating.
Right, can I save here? Is that a thing? Data. Okay, did that actually save? Scalding Gallows. Yes, it did save. Cool girl. Right guys, that's enough of a first look on that game. I'm just going to nip off for about a couple of minutes, if you're watching this live guys. If you're watching this on YouTube, that made no sense. But yeah, if you're watching this live guys, I'm just going to nip off for a couple of minutes. Just nip for a quick bio and all that, and then I'll be back for something else. But yes, that is Darksiders. Hopefully I can bring Darksiders back again at some point. But yes guys, before I disappear, I want to say some thank you to some followers that I got before the stream, which was, let me have a look, just bear with me a moment guys, when my Streamlabs decides I'm going to appear. Well, one of the followers I can say is thank you to the Cookiesaurus. I can say thank you to the follow to that. And the other follow I can say thank you is for the Disabled Entertainment. Also, thank you for the follow as well. But yes, guys, I'm disappearing for a couple of minutes. I will be back shortly with something else if you're watching this live. And yes, guys, I will catch you next time if you're watching this on YouTube. Thank you very much. And I'll be back shortly. Happy fighting!